planet. No. Oh, he has stuff on him.
I think I fucked two of them, wouldn't I?
The other truck didn't fuck, did it? No.
No, they both fell by side. I think.
No, no, not. I think he went that way.
Yeah, one made it.
The other one made it. I'm not moving so much.
What's in those trucks?
I don't know.
They're oil tankers.
Like petroleum and all that?
Yeah. Yeah, because milk or, well, they wouldn't have water, but...
They wouldn't have milk in it either.
Milk or anything that might be corrosive, any food product would be stainless steel tanks.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
No end yet.
Really?
25,500 gallons.
Good night.
I know I've seen that.
Yeah, good night.
Yeah,
look what I did. Good night.
25,000 gallons. So just once you add that, right? You never want to kiss that.
No.
That's why everybody stuck when they did, right?
95,000 pounds empty.
Mm.
Or loaded.
90,000. Loaded is 90. Unloaded. 90,
how do you see that? Oh,
it's loaded is 155,000.
But what did you say unloaded?
Under it.
Oh. No wonder why I wasn't.
What? Look, it says big C.
I don't know.
And it's flammable.
I don't know, you just think. I'm a hot. So I'll sit there. You know, if you would have been farther back, I wouldn't have been doing this.
What's the LP? The top part's loading.
Yeah, the bottom one.
Light tank.
It's empty weight.
Right, light tank.
Lightweight, not yet.
Loaded and light.
Yeah.
And I think those are all empty if you look at the springs. They're not really compressed.
Oh, yeah. I think they are. But look how
much space.
Look how up it is.
You see the right by in between the wheels.
The three springs.
Oh, they're not bouncing.
Well, not that, but they're not all the way down to the bottom.
Oh, and some are you. Who could it? Then how did it happen on my list?
The
day I was here, that
week,
they've had this happen
to you. Remove 4.
Oh,
it's in there. I think it says remove all materials.
Oh.
What's that?
The thing it says remove all materials.
Oh, yeah, whichever in the tank they got to drain.
Oh.
See how
long
this took. I got 429, 450. Ow!
I don't know.
did you?
No. Yeah. Oh. I wouldn't do that.
What if the airbag is doing?
I wouldn't do that. You don't have the connector.
I don't know.
Well, if we would have had that, when we had that accident, it would have went...
No. We weren't going past that.
Yeah. Oh.
If I wouldn't have stepped on the brakes, they may have.
Yeah. Can I go to bed?
Yeah. You can do other people waiting on that.
Okay.
Yeah,
where? For the cars or the boys?
They have to go then, they send them in.
I know. Right?
They have to move so slow.
I know. I was joking.
Just to go a little faster, no.
Yeah. Darn it. It won't sit. It's too big. I wish they had my phone sit right here, but it's too big.
You can hear it going boom, boom, boom.
Yeah. Oh,
sorry.
No, I did that.
You can feel it in there.
Oh, you can really feel it when you're on the bike one. Remember that time? You were standing there recording it?
Yeah.
You could feel it when you were going by the bike.
When you're on the bike?
Now you really can't, but when you're on the bike line. Finally!
The caboose is coming.
I just said it. I ain't stopping it yet. I'll stop it as soon as it passes it.
Yeah, I know.
8:39, 8:40, 9 minute train.
Oh yeah.
Seems longer though. You got two of them, what the hell? Oh no, you don't.
The caboose and the engine.
That ain't the engine.
No, that's the caboose.
That's not the caboose, that is.